it's Yaya, a kid who has, we think it's osteogenesis imperfecta, which is like a brittle bone disease, and it results in a deformity.
We've been looking at him for days now, trying to figure out how the best way to fix him is. So we looked straight down at his leg, his ankle's working this way, his knee's working this way.
We will be able to treat him, we will be able to straighten his leg so he can walk.